Hi, this is Robin Wong. Olympus has just launched a new post-processing software called the Olympus Workspace. In this video, I will show you a quick demonstration on how the software works and also highlight the improvements and also new features found in this software. I have been using the Olympus Workspace for about a week now. All my photographs from the newly launched Olympus OMD EM1X were post-processed in this software. At a first glance, the Olympus Workspace is very similar to Olympus Viewer 3 in terms of layout. We have the navigation pane on the left, and the viewing and image selection area can now be customized for the layout that you like. I personally prefer to maximize my viewing area of my image. On the right side, we have the image editing panel with all the functions and settings being categorized under different tabs. This is actually very similar looking to the Capture One Pro software. However, there is a favorites tab where you can further customize and personalize your own settings. Choose and reorganize whatever you want under this tab. So I have already placed all my favorite settings and frequently used functions here. To maximize the viewing area, you can tuck away the navigation pane. The general operation of the software is now drastically improved. Zooming in the image, the rendering of 100% view takes much lesser time. There are two new settings added to the image editing functions, namely clarity and dehaze. I recently went to a rooftop bar in Bangkok, Thailand. Unfortunately, the city was covered in thick haze due to sugarcane burning somewhere. So by applying the dehaze filter, I can actually get a much cleaner image. The response of the settings after application have been dramatically improved. The software is now a lot more responsive. As you can see, it takes a lot less time to render the changes after you apply some of the adjustments in the tabs here. It is also much easier to preview 100%. Now it takes about 1 second or less to show 100% view. Highlight recovery has generally been improved, so instead of just -7, we can go straight down to -14, which gives a lot more flexibility to retain details in the highlight region. However, for this case, we don't need to go down that much. I will bring this up to maybe -8. This is a 50 megapixel high-res shot image taken handheld. It takes very little time to preview the image at 100%, and you can basically drag the image around with almost no lag. This is a raw file. So let's say I do some quick adjustments. Let's change the white balance. Alright, say that I'm happy with my adjustments. Exporting the image. Now, while the image is being exported, you can see there is a balloon image showing the progress of the exporting. It is not terribly fast, it is still as slow as previously. However, while the image is being exported, we can now freely navigate and adjust other images, which is fantastic. There is also a very basic clone stamp tool, but beyond that, this is still a very basic post-processing software. It is, after all, free from Olympus. There is no option to do layering, there is no masking, or any other advanced features like radial filters or graduated controls. However, in comparison to Olympus Viewer 3, this software is definitely more efficient and you can preview the changes so much faster. This is not a perfect software. I don't think that professional photographers can find this sufficient to replace Lightroom or Capture One Pro in their digital post-processing workflow. However, this is a step to the right direction for Olympus, and this is also the only possible way to achieve 100% colors, details, and noise suppression, and all the advantages from the Olympus famed JPEG engine. The software is free for you to download, so why don't you give it a try? I'm sure there's nothing to lose. I would like to hear from you, what are the important features that's missing from Olympus Workspace? What are the features that you must have in your post-processing workflow? And how Olympus can improve this in the future. If you have found this brief demonstration of Olympus Workspace useful, please don't forget to subscribe, leave the comment, and a thumbs up. I will definitely see you guys again in the next video. Bye bye.